So, Venerable, like to moving forward, our next sessions, we can be more focused in our topics of our conversation, of our talk. We can excerpt from Master Qing Gong or Master Huang Lianzhu's teachings, talks. For example, there was a video. Recording or video of Mr. Huang, Master Huang, giving a talk to the youth group or the group of university students that returned from Japan, I think. We can translate that talk, that conversation of him with the students into English, because Venerable is not sure if it's already been translated in English or not. If we can, we can translate to English and we can read through these materials and we can talk about it, what we think about it, or what, or from there, what can we take from it, so that it can be used. Amitofo.
We have a community, it is also being translated, and we can explain it in English. Okay. 那可以，我们澳洲啊，像迪伦啊，他们可以一起参与进来啊。那我们就可以把这些老和尚的开示啊，啊或者黄老的啊发给大家啊，我们一起探讨之前就发了。哎，大家听完有什么领悟或者有什么疑问，我们就可以探讨更深入这一篇教诲啊，或者这一篇教诲。听了，我们怎么来用啊？怎么来落实啊？这个都可以透过探讨，这样我们每一次的主题啊，内容就可以 focus， 比较集中一些重点。
So， 师父就是说那个啊，您有一个已经有一个翻译组织专门翻译老和尚，
对，他们已经翻译一些东西了，我跟他们联系一下。可以挑一些，觉得可能跟我们现在的工作生活啊特别重要的一些开示啊。那当然，除了这些我们事先发给大家的，当然实际上遇到什么还是可以问啊。就是我们一来有每一次有一些探讨的，大家可以先预习啊啊，什么问题可以再问，对。
So Venerable has a group. He has a group that translates Master Qing Gong's and all other masters' talk in terms of Dharma or daily life. So we can, he might contact them to give us a few English translations of the talks, of the topics that are quite suitable to us, and we can read through the material first. Let it sink in and think about it, and then maybe next time we have more ideas, more grounds to cover in our topic. We still can ask questions on the spot, but at least this one we have something prepared before we proceed with our session. So, 可以啊，师傅，师兄，郑师兄 ，OK 哦。Okay.
师父，如果需要雪梨这边帮忙的话，我可以找人帮忙有关翻译的部分了、
这个对承德来讲啊、就是我们能遇到佛法，这个都是百千万劫难遭遇啊。我们是这样，任何众生都是这样。尤其当人了、人生难得啊！啊，我自己有一次在联合国教科文组织开会，开会之后啊，中午啊用餐，那跟我同桌的啊，好几种肤色都有，啊，各种的都有，红的。黑的白的都跟我同一桌了啊，然后我就请了一个同修来帮我做英文翻译。好，那因为我已经出家了嘛，这么一看就知道是佛教了。哦，然后我就跟他们聊， 聊了没有很长的时间。那比方说我举一个例子哈，我只跟他们说啊，佛开悟说的奇哉奇哉，一切众生皆具如来智慧德相，啊，每一个人都能成佛。他们听到那个英文翻译啊，眼睛瞪得很大，然后他就问了一句话，就重新问一次，你说的是每个人都能成佛？哦，你看他没有机会遇到我，你看你才跟他提这一点，就让他很惊讶啊！每个人都在成佛，他假如我英文好的时候，我就可以继续跟他们介绍佛法了。哦，因为无量寿经说众生善根不可思议嘛，你怎么知道他过去生没有跟佛家的这些缘？他假如有那个因，你这一次又有缘介绍给他，因遇到缘呢、啊，很可能他就会很努力的去学了，啊，我就给大家举一个例子就好了，啊，我认识的一个美国人，他是以色列的后裔啊，以色列人。他什么时候学中文呢？因为他学艺术的，他就看到啊，宋朝有一幅画，就是六祖大师啊劈柴，就一幅画哦，都没有讲话哦，但是看到那一幅画，触动他的善根，过去生的善根，他说我一定要到中国去读书，他就到中国来读艺术系了。他现在已经博士毕业了。然后他的中文呢，突飞猛进。我遇到他的时候，他好像才学了2年左右啊。然后我就请教他：“你为什么中文学这么好？”他说：“啊，首先呢，一分沉静得一分利益。”啊，他讲出这个话的时候，我都快晕过去了啊！他赢了印光祖师这些法语啊，哦，他讲得很流利呀，啊，你要专注去学啊。这个人叫 Michael，现在已经在北京大学工作了。所以众生善根不可思议啊！你看，他只看了一幅画了，就触动他的善根了，所以那一幅画放光了，那一幅画有佛光。哦，真的，你不能去忽略任何一个你生命中有缘的众生呢、啊。有可能他过去生，虽然他现在，可能中文不懂，哦，或者可能他还没有遇佛法，但不代表他没有这个善根。有可能我们就是他的真上缘啊，所以诸位仁者啊，你们都是可以讲英文的啊，我这一辈子再来学太晚了，你们更有机缘呢，可以去度这些众生，哪怕是度了一个两个，都功德无量啊，是吧？他肯念佛求生净土，他可能就成佛了，那你也是功德无量了啊。大慈菩萨说：“你能劝两个人念佛，两个人求生净土啊，哇，那就跟你往生差不多了啊！你能劝更多的人，哦，那你就是菩萨了。哦，阿弥陀佛。”
阿弥陀佛。So venerable is being very fortunate, felt very fortunate to be able to hear Buddhism so directly. Because being able to hear Buddha Dharma is a very fortunate event, very rare and fortunate event. We would not know it until we lost it. So Venerable has this experience in UNESCO. And in UNESCO, he has met people of all race and all backgrounds, all types of skin colors, and everyone sit together in one tables. And because Venerable's appearance as a monk is blatantly obvious, it's very obvious that he's a Buddhist monk. because of his appearance as a monk. So he, of course, will talk about Buddhism. He has a translator next to him and translate his words. He didn't talk much. He only gave one word of Buddha's speech when he enlightened and say, oh, all beings, all sentient beings have the as the Buddha's wisdom, has the Buddha's virtues, has Buddha's merits. They originally have it. So everyone can be a Buddha. Everyone. So everyone at the table who never heard of this stare at him white and blank, like, what? And asking Venerable to repeat again that word. Please repeat again what you mean, everyone? Everyone can be a Buddha. So they were so surprised. I mean, we heard of this so many times, right? Because we have this fortune to meet them, but they never heard of it in their life. And Buddha is someone who's very amazing. And to be able to say this sentence, everyone can be a Buddha, is a shocking revelation to them. And so this emphasized the point that, in the Infinite Life Sutra, there is a saying, there is a word saying that the Zhongsheng Sangha Bukha say the good root of all sentient beings is unbelievable. Like when the good root meets the right condition, it will sprout very quickly into a fruit, into a tree. We just need to pour that water to them, the yuan, the water. Another example to push this home, this point home, is there's an American with the name Michael. He's a descendant of Israeli Jew, and Venerable knew Michael. One day he walked by a drawing of Master Huineng, which is the patriarch of the Zen Buddhism, the Chinese Chan Buddhism, and the one that propagates Chan, the Zen. And he saw Master Huineng chopping the wood, and no one say anything to him. He just looked at the drawing, he's chopping the wood, and something in him was ignited. He's touched. And immediately he flew to China and learned the drawings, the art, the Chinese art of drawing. And now he works in Beijing University. When Venerable visited him, he's already been learning Chinese for 2 years. But Venerable almost faint when Venerable asked Michael, hey Michael, how do you learn Chinese so quickly within 2 years? Because he can converse very good, very well. And this gentleman, this Michael, Mr. Michael, replied, with 1 ounce of respect and sincerity, you get 1 ounce of benefits. It's basically word for word from Master Ying Guang's. This is something that a person needs to be really deep in Chinese to get it and to be able to use it. And so to do that of just being exposed to 2 years of learning Chinese is just amazing. So Venerable Chen almost fainted after hearing this. So do not underestimate the capacity of all sentient beings in their ability to comprehend and practice Buddhism. And remember, everyone has the root, has the potential, has the cause to be a Buddha, but they just need the right condition. And because Venerable felt like he's unable to immediately speak English in this life, so he's encouraging everyone who can speak English to make use of this skill, to make use of this condition that you are born into, to bring more people who had never heard of this Dharma into this wondrous way of life. And in Buddhism, in Pure Land especially, Master Ying Guang mentioned, if you can advise and able to successfully advise one person to be born in Pure Land, you're amazing. If you can advise two person, all right, to actually born in Pure Land, that means through you, through your conditioned, they actually sprouted and actually born in Pure Land. Chan Amitofo, go to Pure Land. If you can do two, all right, you're basically Bodhisattva. Yeah, basically Pusa, basically Bodhisattva. So, Yeah, so encourage everyone to, make use of this gift. Thank you, Amitabha. 感恩师父。
有这份心啊，把身体借给佛菩萨用，佛菩萨就会加持，就会透过你去宣扬佛法。
If we have the right intention, we can borrow our body to the Bodhisattva so that they can use our faculty to propagate Dharma. If you have that intention and have that vow, you can do that. Yeah.
好，
感恩师父。
你们那边太晚了啊，大家早点休息啊。夜梦弥陀。
夜梦弥陀。It's very late for us now, Venerable. Would like to wish us a good night. So, a good night dreaming about Amitabha. So, good night, everyone. 感恩师父，晚安。
感恩师父。
Good night, everyone. Have a good dream.
谢谢师父。阿弥陀佛。
Good night, Venerable.
感恩。
希望我们很快就可以跟师父见面
啊。Uncle James say, well, may we meet Venerable as soon as possible.
好，大家再见哈，晚安，
谢谢师父，
再见，
阿弥陀佛，
再见，
阿弥陀佛，
再见，
阿弥陀佛，
阿弥陀佛，
谢谢 Dylan，
Thank you， 谢谢大家，晚安，阿弥陀佛，
阿弥陀佛，
我先澄清哦，我是有想到 shopping， 还有去旅游更多了。所以我没有那么神圣了哈，所以不要把我抬得太高，阿弥陀佛。
Dylan，
啊，
刚刚师父提的那个翻译的事情，
对，
要帮忙啊。
师父讲了就要做，但是我就是不知道能不能定下来。
你要把你的身体借给佛菩萨用。
不稳啊，
师父最后讲那句话很重要，你要把你的身体借给佛菩萨用。佛菩萨会帮你，
有时候有了，但是很多时候都不定，定不下来。发愿，
看你自己喽，
慢慢来。
OK，
对了，好，
不会的，
谢谢师兄，
好，谢谢大家，阿弥陀佛，
阿弥陀佛，
各位有情，
阿弥
陀
佛，
阿弥陀佛，阿弥陀佛，阿弥陀佛，